Hello, hello, children. Good morning. Today is Monday, the 12th of April, 2021. Our date of today is Monday, the 12th of April, 2021. And our subject today is handwriting. Everybody repeat, handwriting. We're going to do handwriting this morning. And our topic is Tom has a big cat. Everybody, Tom has a big cat. What's our topic for today? Tom has a big cat. Okay, that's our topic for today. Before we are going to know how to write using our red and blue lines, I want all of us to stand up and sing a short song. Everybody stand up. My head, my shoulder, my knees, my toe. My head, my shoulder, my knees, my toe. My head, my shoulder, my knees, my toe. All belong to Jesus. Okay, let us sit down. Remember that on our previous classes that we have been learning, Auntie has always told us that when we are writing in our handwriting book, you can see we have red and blue lines. On our red and blue line, we write respecting the red and the blue line. We write respecting the red and the blue line. Okay? And know that most of the times we are using the two blue lines to write. We are writing in between these two blue lines. Now, before we want to write using our red and blue lines, I would like Lucretia to stand up and read our topic for today. Lucretia, stand up and read. The topic for today is. Okay, Lucretia, read the sentence again. Let's go. Clap for Lucretia. That is very good. I would like Jonathan to stand up and read the sentence for us today. Our sentence is. Now everybody, let's read together. Tom has a big cat. Tom has a big cat. Okay, now we are going to write using the red and the blue line. Remember, you can see Tom here. Tom starts with the capital T. So let's write. We start writing from the red line and we come down the blue line. We write our letter T, a dash. Letter O will be in between the two blue lines. Okay? Tom has a big cat. So you see how Auntie has written following the red and the blue line. Once again, let's read the sentence together. Tom has a big cat. Okay, now for our exercise in our books, we are going to copy the sentence. Tom has a big cat. In the exercise book, you copy the sentence. Tom has a big cat. Inside your book, and Auntie is going to pass around to see as you are writing. And for your assignment, you are going to copy the sentence in your handwriting book and you submit your books on Friday.